This year's keynote speaker at the annual Siouxland Chamber Dinner is a decorated military veteran, the first female to lose a limb in active combat. She's also a medal-winning Paralympic athlete. Melissa Stockwell was first lieutenant in the U.S. Army when she lost her left leg in a roadside bombing as she led a convoy in Baghdad. She was awarded the Purple Heart and the Bronze Star. In 2008, she competed in 3 Paralympic swimming events. 8 years later, she competed in the triathlon and won the bronze medal. Chamber officials are excited for her to bring her inspiring story to Siouxland.
So we're really excited to be back live again. And so the purpose of this conference was to announce our keynote speaker, Melissa Stockwell. And I think everyone's going to be really surprised and really pleased and inspired by her.
Chamber officials made that announcement of Stockwell as the keynote speaker at Siouxland Freedom Park on Thursday. This year's chamber dinner is September 20th.